Oh, when I'm leaving, my dad took me on the fucking to the Isle of Wight. I was about 12 years old. All his life down at Longbridge on the track, like, you know what I mean? So I got some trainers on my feet and fucking pork chops on the table and all that, grafting his fucking heart out, dude. And they took me away to this brummy car workers' holidays in Shanklin on the Isle of Wight. And this bloke from fucking Longbridge was there. And he was from Wolverhampton. He did not know what was going on down there. And these blacks moving in, these packies and these blacks. And he was saying, like, you can smell the curry there. 18, 18, 18. The crime of their creating. And then he went in all night long, they got the jungle drums beating. And the price of his house was a falling. I thought he was fucking joking, right? I'm fucking 12 years old, and my mum said, he's not funny, though. And you know what? Fucking, he frightened me, man. And he was that, man. He was that.
Fucking joking.
on, he says, oh, that's one. No! It goes on for like fucking over an hour. Longer than that. Thanks for coming, everyone. Let's go have a fucking...